probably 16 years old, and it's called Song for My Children. I was 16 when I wrote it. Woo! I was also experimenting with different tunings at 16. This is a little drop D. Alright, so I'm gonna try this out. Listen to your heart, but follow your soul. It takes care of you. You're compassionate, but don't you let them take advantage of you. That's just what they'll do. Listen to your soul, but open your bright eyes, and they will see everything Mother Nature's had for eternity. It's for you and for me. Life is as long as a radio song, and you know that I am proud just to sing it loud. All of those folks that make all of those jokes may have more brains than me, but I'm living happily. Listen to your eyes, but follow the sound coming to your ear. It's not about speaking out, it's about what you hear. Listen closely, my dear. One day I'll be going away, but don't you cry. Just hold my hand in a different land, under different sky. This is not goodbye. Life is as long as a radio song, and you know that I am proud just to sing it loud. Child, and your daddy will show we're the same, don't you know? Life is as long as a radio song, and you know that I am proud just to sing it. Keeping you in.